You can milk any nut you want. Unfortunately, not like you milk a cow. Just take a cup of your nut of choice. I'm using peanuts, but cashews low-key go hard. They're one of my favorite nuts to milk. Bring to a boil and steep for 15 minutes. For each cup of nut, use 2-ish cups of new water. Blend and filter through a thin towel. For some reason, people have been asking me about using a sock for this. I mean, sure. Now that the peanuts have been milked, enjoy.